That's like, yeah, but you don't need it for a bricklayer.
What's his three year thing? Is it like an apprenticeship or what?
Yeah, it's in Guildford.
At least you're trying, isn't it? I mean, you've got to give everything a crack, haven't you?
Yeah, and a lot of people are just sitting there waiting for it to come to them. But...
Well, nothing comes to you, mate, unless you're lucky, and it don't do any favours, does it?